New details on a fire that hurt 10 people in Chinatown. New York State Assembly member Grace Lee, who represents Chinatown, says most of the tenants may be able to move back in by the end of this week. That's the goal anyway. She says many of the units were not damaged. Of course, we're talking about fire and water damage. The fire started in a gift shop below the apartments on Mott and Bayard Streets on Friday. The cause still unknown.